says the flu hit a young boy in Cass County. But his incredible voice shows us how you can protect your family.
His aura, she's a pep talker, and so I think they get used to it the older they get.
Four kids. It's more complications if they get the flu.
When you get the upper respiratory sickness, it just gets much worse for asthma kids.
She brings her family to get vaccinated each year because she says she wants to protect her kids from the effects of the flu, which in some cases is fatal.
It is scary. I hear about the kids die every year and are becoming sick from it, and so it's frightening.
Yeah, that's why many individuals, young children as well as elderly, die of flu complications.
Fargo-Cass Public Health Director Larry Anderson says, aside from the vaccine, the best ways to prevent getting sick are to get into a good hand washing routine, cover your mouth when you cough, and if you aren't feeling well, stay home to avoid spreading the flu.
You want the best for your kids. Protect the kids.
In Fargo, Bruna Boris, Valley News Live.
On average, 36,000 people die from the flu each year in the United States. Coming up.